Yes, the pizza's gotta be great, and that's core to what we're doing, but we're here to improve people's lives and improve the communities that we serve and make things better for all involved.
Well, in our business, the making of great pizza is actually the easy part. What has been the main attribute of success for our franchisees is their willingness and their ability to connect within their community.
So for me, being part of the community, one thing that I have truly enjoyed is a focus on the next generation in our community. We have a phenomenal opportunity here to develop leaders. We have around 70 team members across three locations. The average age is about 18 and a half, and we've got individuals in each store who are still in high school that are in charge of purchasing hundreds of thousands of dollars worth of food or scheduling, you know, $250,000 worth of labor every year. So providing that opportunity that I didn't have when I was 18 to such a young group of people is something that helps me wake up in the morning and get after it. Each time we've opened one of our franchises, we have learned how to be better at developing our teams faster. One of the best pieces of advice I could give to a new franchisee is you got to come in here every day and give it everything you've got. Because at the end of the day, this is your pie.
One of the ways that you see them stand out from the crowd is not only, you know, certainly they have to be successful in their own operations, but they have vision beyond the four walls of their store. The more active and more involved the franchise owner is in the local community, the more successful they tend to be.
Right out of the gate, we didn't really know what we were doing, but because of Ken and because of the support from the franchise system, we have really learned how to develop our teams extremely quickly.
If you enjoy, you know, talking to people and working as a team and going out and doing great things, your pie is an incredible place to be.